You know how it is in Seattle. We play to win. As I tell my kids and the kids in the neighborhood, I don't do this for trophies. I do it for the groceries. I do it to feed my family. I do it to inspire others.